In the early 17th century, the Spanish writer Miguel de Cervantes gave us the novel de El Ingenioso Hidalgo Don Quijote de la Mancha. His hero, the knight of the sad figure Don Quijote, became one of the most significant characters in a history of the world literature. In this novel, the impoverished aristocrat Don Alonso Quijano make-believes himself to be a successor to medieval chivalric traditions and a defender of all those in need. He and his squire Sancho Panza take a journey in order to accomplish feats in the name of goodness and justice. But the glorious ideal of chivalry turn out to be incompatible with the real vulgar and ugly reality. So the miserable old man becomes a constant victim of conspiracies, pranks, deceptions, and beatings. The funny and the tragic, the exalted and the base, are blended together in this novel, causing the reader to laugh through tears. Today the name Don Quixote has become a noun, and the term Quixotism is applied to the actions of people whose desire for exalted ideals and noble deeds exists in spite of the inhumane realities of the surrounding society.